Survivalist. You know, I earned my stripes. Something tigerous? Hi. Bye. Anyway, hello! You know, I was looking for some self-abuse, so I thought I'd play some Street Fighter. What's the yellow one? There it is. We'll do that. So, did my Ryu ever get anywhere? Ryu! What rank did you get up to? Silver 1, okay. I didn't think he ever got too far. Chin. So if I really want to drop down, Rashid's probably in a similar boat.
Rashid.
Oh, ha! There it is. It's right there.
Chin.
Anyway. Yeah, I'm going back to Ken. They're about to nerf him into the dirt. I don't care. I like playing Ken. I should probably get back into DJ once I get some of my presence of mind back. Like, I'll never not play Blanca. I feel like I'm winning on gimmicks with him, which I guess is still winning. And also, charge characters hurt my old hands. I'm a tired old man. I'm a cranky old man. But tomorrow the mood stabilizer dosage goes up. So. Also, this is an Ed. I'm excited. See, that's me being excited.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Time to play.
Round one.
That was a match between two gold players.
Round two. Fight.
That sucks. That's better. I won with foot stuff. Wow, that's your whole plan. That sucks.
Round 2. Fight.
Alright, I really gotta cover that space better. I guess forward dash is the answer there, just get under her.
Here comes a new challenger.
Oh, it's classic for a reason. Damn! Those are not supposed to be jumps. God, I gotta remember. Where are these? These are not supposed to be jumps. It's just my damn controller.
Alright.
Not good enough.
Oh, doing that. Oh, good. That's what I need to work on.
Yeah.
Okay, not quite the combo I wanted, but you know. It's close. It's coming back. It's coming back. This is my third play session since Jesus. Whenever Mortal Kombat came out. October, September, something like that. Like, this is fine. We're getting the presence of mind back.
Here comes a new challenger.
This is fine. Also, just to grind Mega Man shit, because I had a couple extra bucks already in the account. I should be playing in Battle Hub. Fucking serious? Wow. Also, like, arrogance unparalleled. Like, why? I hate people, like, so much. Like, that's what you're advertising? Is that your cocky little shit? Okay. It's just people. I hate them. Like, people. I hate them. Smile, Fluff Panda 99. A decade and a half younger than me. Disappointed. as beatable. Not JP, Fluff Panda.
Wrong button.
Jumping in.
Oh, he's jumping out. Oh!
Okay.
Here comes a new challenger.
We went from all fist stuff to all foot stuff. Remember, dash under the jump overs. Oh, hey, it's you again. Which means dash under the jump overs.
Gotta do this. Round one.
Doesn't work. Remember, that's what we were talking about. Disagree. Sucks. Yeah, that sucks. GG. You're getting there. Are you the one who bounces? Okay. Sorry, what? You're going the wrong way. Short. Shit. Was that Bison's hat sitting on the chair back there? What's that gold for? Oh, another option is jump back, what, medium punch into Tatsu? I don't know if that works on jump back, though. Did I have a connection with my opponent? Alright, let's go grind some wins in the battle hub. Well, grind some games in the battle hub. Get in there. Oh, I forgot I can extend the matchmaking range a little bit too. Forgot I wanted to reprogram it so my joystick is right stick. Because I don't really need a left stick. But in the battle hub, it'd be nice to have a right stick. That's what I do for. Oh, look! I can see Mega Man! Oh, good. Zed.
Here comes a new challenger!
Working on the matchup! Rat Burgers.
Gotta do this. Come on.
Round one. Fight.
Oh! Disagree. Oh, come on! I'm sorry, what? Oh, I hate your fucking song so much. Back to ranked. I hate his song so fucking much. German's such a beautiful musical language. So let's put it to hip hop. Not that we're going for Nazi imagery at all on this character. Not even a little. Definitely not trying to evoke national socialism here.
Here comes a new challenger.
See the one I already fought?
Let us begin. Round one.
Look, that needs to be fun.
How's this?
I was right! I hate when I'm right and I don't realize it. I thought for sure that hit him standing. I need to be damn sure before I hit that. I could have done it again. Nice. There you go. Now you're Ryu-ing. Round two. Fight. Oh, that's embarrassing. No! I did not mean to grind that hard. We would have been fine without that. But, you know, sometimes you gotta send a message, I guess. Damn it. Fuck. Nice work. How's that new patience? Not proud of that. Oh my god, I gotta get better at pushing the buttons. Yeah.
Oh, good work.
That'll hurt.
Minus like a bajillion. Well fought to you, sir.
Ken wins.
Okay. All right, it's slowly but surely coming back. Good, now I can connect the whole way to Germany! Say I'm rectal? Bigger damage. Oh, that worked! Ooh, good. Ah! worked! Unless, or he's probably switching to his maid. Be like, fuck you. Or that was a, or, I don't know. Who knows what it was. I don't have to assume maliciousness. I generally can assume maliciousness. Especially when you're playing a fucking Nazi metaphor. I mean, I used to play Bison, but I got better. Both in that I got healthier and I got better at the game. Damn it!
I don't even understand that.
What the fuck? Twice!
I am the one losing this match. Okay. Yeah, boy, did I flush that right down the toilet. Alright, it's back.
Thank you.
That's disappointing. Do better next time. She plus on that shit? How's it all that running away working out for you? Just gotta be smarter.
Here comes a new challenger.
Beginning operation.
Don't expect me to be a pushover.
Round one. Fight.
I'm ready to react to that shit. Ah, come on! Disagree! This is doable. It's hackers, not hackers.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, come on.
K.O. Cammy wins. Round one.
My turn.
expensive bit of showing off you just did. Damn it! Oh, I was just about to do that. What? GG. God, I got a lot of work to do on that matchup. Also, footsies, that's like the last thing I learned before I quit playing is to not just do the Einhouse. You have 1 minute to produce an actual match. After that, I am calling it a night. Trying not to go much more than the hour mark anyway. I should have done it after that last win, but... the fucking game is trolling me at this point. Time. Okay, I guess I'm done tonight. It was still a good session. This was a good session. Boy, do I need to learn the Cammy matchup. Jesus. And patience. I need to learn patience. Which is why I'm playing Ken. He's clearly the best teacher of patience. Anyway, it was lovely. More smaller sessions. This is what I'm trying to do with my actual fitness too, is more smaller sessions, not one giant one that burns everything I have and then I feel exhausted for days on end. More smaller sessions, more frequent. And we'll get there as we get the stamina back. Again, I haven't been doing this. So, this was good. And my mood's going to be even more stabilized after tomorrow night. So, check you in the future.